I'm standing in line. I'm standing in line for a burrito on one of these cruise ships, and an argument happens right behind me. I'm so excited. It's like dinner and a show. Before he came on board the ship, he shaved his chest. Now, to some of us, that seems like a good deal, but on a carnival ship, they used to do this big hairy chest contest. It was a big deal because you became a celebrity on board. And she was so mad at him, she wouldn't let it go. Like 5 minutes, just meh, 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 meh. And he's taking it. He's just quietly standing there taking it. And after a couple minutes, he's had enough. He turns and goes, "You want the trophy for the hairy chest contest? Why don't you enter?" All the burrito guys froze.